Good evening, ladies and germs. Tonight we're exploring the depths of a Norwegian lake. Woo, a duck. Kids, we're enjoying the Danish Sea. The Danish Sea is the most beautiful sea in all the sea history of the seas. I'm cold.
Yeah, fuck you, smaller crab. No, they stopped. They stopped fighting.
The one in the back is
good. Yeah, the one in the back is just ready to do some stuff. I'm like,
culture in Animal Kingdom. Inside the German Tirpitz bunker, and it's creepy as fuck.
Look at them deer.
It's like, what the fuck is going on? They just stay on the other side. Too bad.
Welcome to my Jurassic Park. As you can see, I spared no expense on the dinosaurs. Except IT security.
Run, T-Rex is in love today.
T-Rex, did I say T-Rex? Does this move as well? No. As you can see, the Tyrannosaurus was much smaller in reality than it was in the film. In fact, it is pretty tiny. But cute. What we see here is a buggy dinosaur. The other two are simply dead. Just like in the movie. Missing the raptors. The microraptor is so small that we can't even see. Nina is just being mesmerized by the capybara. Jurassic Park the remake with feathers. Did they have feathers in the movie? Whoa. Action is starting. Oh, well. You wanna lick the fence too? Oh, oh, fuck it. The peacock, getting familiar with its ancestor, the teacock, or Tyrannosaurus. Not cock. Waiting for Nina to be done with makeup shopping. Oh,
Thank you.